Nigerian music star Ice Prince Zamani has been remanded in prison following the absence of the witness in this case. During the trial, the prosecution's lawyer asked the courts to adjourn the case, citing the absence of his two witnesses. However, the rapper's lawyer, Folari, the many there, presented the two sureties to the court, as the court had earlier granted him bail in the sum of 500,000 naira and asked him to provide two responsible sureties.